So here's what's left of the pond after trying it in the tractor. We didn't get very far, but it's not a very big pond. We had a lot of fun trying that.